Greetings, dear dreamers and wanderers, from the enchanted glen of modern world news. Here in our magical realm, we sprinkle stardust on stories so captivating, they'd make even the moonbeam dance with delight.
Greetings, cosmic adventurers. Prepare for a journey that will not only take you to the far reaches of our universe, but also into the depths of your imagination. Today, we're diving into a topic that has fascinated humanity for centuries and will continue to do so for millennia to come: space exploration. From ancient astronomers gazing at the stars to modern scientists sending rovers to Mars, the allure of the cosmos is timeless. It's not just about scientific discovery, it's about the human spirit, the quest for the unknown, and the insatiable curiosity that drives us. Let's rewind to 1969, when Neil Armstrong set foot on the moon. That moment wasn't just a triumph for NASA, it was a victory for humanity. It proved that we could overcome seemingly insurmountable challenges and opened the door for future space endeavors. Fast forward to today, and Mars is the hot topic. With plans for human colonization and groundbreaking discoveries about the planet's history, Mars is not just a red dot in the sky, it's the future of space exploration. One of the most tantalizing questions that space exploration seeks to answer is whether we are alone in the universe. From the search for microbial life on Mars to the hunt for exoplanets, this quest has the potential to redefine our understanding of life itself. It's not just governments leading the charge anymore. Companies like SpaceX and Blue Origin are revolutionizing space travel, making it more accessible and, dare we say, commercial. Imagine a future where you can book a ticket to the moon. As we venture further into space, ethical questions arise. What right do we have to colonize other planets? How do we manage resource extraction without causing harm? These are timeless questions that will shape the future of space exploration. Space is not just about planets and moons, it's a cosmic playground filled with black holes, supernovae, and the mysterious dark matter. Understanding these phenomena is crucial for the advancement of physics and our comprehension of the universe. As technology advances, the dream of interstellar travel comes closer to reality. Imagine a future where humanity has spread across multiple star systems, each with its unique challenges and opportunities. Space exploration is not just about the here and now, it's about inspiring future generations to dream big and reach for the stars. The children of today are the astronauts, scientists, and visionaries of tomorrow. You don't have to be an astronaut to contribute to space exploration. Whether it's through education, advocacy, or simply staying informed, you too can be a cosmic citizen and play a role in this timeless journey. So there you have it, space enthusiasts. A comprehensive guide to the future of space exploration, a topic that will continue to captivate, inspire, and challenge humanity for ages to come. If you're as excited about this cosmic journey as we are, hit that subscribe button and share this video with fellow adventurers. This is Your Name, signing off.
You call me again, drunk in your Benz, driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath, 'cause you only listen to your fucking friends. I don't relate to you, I don't relate to you, no, 'cause I'd never treat me this shitty. You make me hate this city, and I don't stop shit about you. Call me again, drunk in your Benz, driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath, 'cause you only listen to your fucking friends. I don't really